Hello, today I'm in Suzuki Swift. In this video I'll show you how to find odometer. In the beginning, let's take a look at the speedometer display. Press the button next to the speedometer display. And as you can see right here, we've got the odometer available. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.